Vernon Nelson.
Vernon Nelson, Anaheim Troubadour. Job Killer Initiative. How many, every single one of them used that phrase, the focus group phrase. I don't think it's gonna work so well though, because it's a threat. If we pass this thing, we're gonna fire you. But I think that everyone is being threatened by that knows better. It's been good to read all the propaganda against our Disney Living Wage Initiative on the Klepto blog the last couple months. You can tell they're really worried that the people are gonna win, because we are. I'm looking forward to debunking all the propaganda, but this is not the time and place for that. This is the time and place for song and dance. Mayor and Council, Walt Disney himself came and spoke to me in a dream last night. He told me that he doesn't want hardworking Disneyland employees to live in poverty, and he encouraged me to rewrite all his catchy old songs for that cause. So I need all of you out there who agree with me and Walt to write down the words living wage, because that'll make it a lot easier to sing along with me when we sing LIVWAGE. Now you got it. All right, here we go. Dum-ba-dum-ba-dum. I'm only getting started here. How much can a mouse afford with great big subsidies? LIVINGWAGE. How much? I'm not gonna finish at this rate. How much did Walt Disney pay in 1963? LIVINGWAGE. Living wage. Forever let us hold our banners high. How much does a worker need to raise their family? LIVINGWAGE. And what? I'm not done. What's the key to jumpstart Anaheim's economy? Wait. No, this is the last one. Now you have to go slow. Follow me. LIV. Stop saying sign a petition today. ING. And don't forget to vote in November. WAGE.